slime. Tech genius and excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this.
Wow!
Wow!
Over to Stacy and Seth.
Stacy, do you like French fries?
I love French fries. It's my third favorite thing to eat.
What's your first?
Duh, chicken.
Oh, same. Well, today we are using potatoes, but unfortunately they're not gonna be cooked.
Oh no.
But it is a cool experiment to do.
Okay, let's get started.
So for this experiment, you'll need two containers.
Water.
Salt.
And potato. Let's do this.
So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is take the water.
And put it there.
There. So in one will have, one container will have salt and one will not. So we're gonna add, let's add all the salt.
Just add all the salt. And then you put the water. And then we're gonna put the little uncooked French fries inside.
So we will have to wait around 2 hours and we'll come back to see the end result.
So we left this for 2 hours and this is the end result. So this is the potato that had salty water.
Whoa, this one's really hard.
This is really light.
Wow.
Whoa.
It's like soggy.
It's like a cooked spaghetti.
What?
I know.
So crazy. It's like almost see-through how much it changed.
So Seth, how does this work?
So the concentration of the salty water is more than in the potato.
Oh, so the salty water sucked the water in the potato?
Yeah. And as for this one, the concentration of the potato is more than in the water.
Oh, so the potato sucked the water?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, this is really, really cool.
Yeah, and this was a really, really cool and interesting experiment, and I learned a lot from this.
And you should try this at home because it's very easy. You just need potato, salt, water.
Yeah.
Just basic ingredients,
yeah.
Very easy. And remember to tag us at hashtag SemasLab.
Also, if you want to check out our other videos, you can click up here.
This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is
SemasLab!
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.